everybody. Starting off my vlog from outside. Good morning. Today is April 5th. Oh, April 5th. Woo. Yeah, it's currently, let's see what time it is actually. Let's see. It is 12:56 and I'm heading out of the house. My mom and I are going shopping because I wanted to go shopping for the longest time ever. And yeah, yesterday I went shopping, the day before I went shopping, but I still want to go shopping. I always do. It's a problem actually, and I should probably stop going shopping. But yeah, that's what's happening today. Can I have you set up? Because I'm too lazy to hold my camera. So yes, good morning. Let's start off the day. A little update about what's been going on when I was gone. I vlogged this Saturday, but then I was kind of lazy to edit it and it was a bit like too short. So I was just like, okay, I'm not gonna post it, but I just went shopping with my friend and it was very nice. Actually, I bought a shirt from Hollister, so that was good. And then yesterday I went shopping with my mom and I bought pants, so that was good too. Got some jeans. And yeah, today I'm going to Dubai Mall and I'm gonna shop again. Nothing in particular, but you know, I'm just gonna go for a little shopping date with my mommy. And we're gonna go and stop by Starbucks because I want Starbucks. So yes, okay. yeah, that's what's been going on. Hi guys, what's up? So I'm at a store and I found a swimsuit and I really like it and I'm gonna buy it. I'm so proud of myself. Oh my god, this took like ages to find, but yeah, finally did. Proud. And you know, now I'm just gonna take like a little look and leave to another store. Also, people are staring at me, so I'm gonna stop vlogging. Bye. Oh my god, I've been such a failure at vlogging today. I'm so sorry. But basically, let me see what time it is. It's 3:44 and I'm at Bloomingdale's, which is a place where they sell like really expensive brands. Not because I want to be here, but because my mom wants to be here. I hate this place. Anyway, I bought the swimsuit and I bought some other stuff. And yeah, I'm just walking around with my mom. We're gonna look at this store and then I'm gonna go back to like the normal standard stores like H&M and stuff, and I'll get some Starbucks because we haven't had Starbucks yet. I'm really thirsty. I want Starbucks. So yum, that's what's going on. Yes, I'll try to vlog more. Sorry. Alright guys, so it's been a long time. Oh my god. Okay, 4:44. I'm gonna go have food. Mom's coming. Oh, I'm so tired. Oh my god. I've been walking for more than 4 hours, so. Ugh. Also, my mom was the one that was shopping, not me. Like, I bought a thing and then I just stopped shopping because she would go to like different stores than the ones I like. So then I wouldn't know how to shop. So, yeah, I've been just like sitting and standing and walking and then sitting, standing, walking. So it's sort of like less fun. So I'm so tired, but anyway, I'm gonna go sit down in the food court and wait for my mom. Just thought I'd tell you. Okay, now bye. You guys, I'm tired to the extreme. Like, this is not normal. I'm so tired. Oh, my back is killing me so much. Oh, this should be a thumbnail. I'm so weird. But yeah, I'm just waiting for my mom, and then we're gonna order some food. And I'll show you what I got, unlike yesterday. Not yesterday. The last time I vlogged, I forgot to show you what I ate, so yeah. I'll show you this time. Yeah, I'm just waiting for my mommy. I got my iced tea, and I'm waiting for my Arabic food. Which is amazing! There we go. And my mom's picking up her food. And we're gonna have a girl. rice, I got some chicken and some vine leaves, my iced tea obviously, and some weird hummus, I think. I don't eat that, but yeah. Also, mom got burger. Woo! I am back home. Woo! Been a really long day, very tiring also. But I guess it was a bit of a productive day. I bought a swimsuit, which is what I was wanting to get. And yeah, that's literally the only thing I wanted to get, so that was good. So that means, woo, it's successful. It is 6:55 right now, and I don't know what I'm gonna do, really. I'm thinking of starting to edit this vlog and just, you know, kind of like get something ready until I finish it up, if that makes sense. So then I don't have to do much editing at night. And then I'm thinking also, I really want to film a video because it's Tuesday obviously and I upload after tomorrow. So at least I want to get an idea of what I'm filming, and then maybe if it's like easy, then I'll film it tomorrow. If it needs more than one day, then I'll film it today and tomorrow. I don't know, I'm asking people of what they want to see from me. And then, yeah, I'll see what they want to see. But yeah, I'm tired, I'm so breathless. But yeah, I'm gonna start editing this vlog and then I'll update you when something else happens. Hi guys, what's up? Sorry, it's been a really long time, but it's currently 9:31 and I've been just doing some work. I edited the vlog up till now, and I did a homework that I actually had and I didn't realize I did. Whoops. But I finished it, so that was great. Also, people have been telling me in real life that I've been choosing the worst angles for my vlogs. That's just because it's really awkward in real life when like people are staring at you, so I would usually like do this, cause like, you know, I don't want anybody to see my camera. But since I'm home, you know, the good angle's back, you guys. Woo-woo! Basically, right now, I was just kinda like planning tomorrow's video because I really wanted to like get the idea done today, so then I can start filming tomorrow and edit it and then like get it ready for after tomorrow to be uploaded, because yes, I do want that to happen. Hey guys, what's up? Okay, so it's currently 10:56 and I'm just gonna end the vlog here because literally I'm not doing anything very exciting for the rest of the night. I'm literally just gonna chill on my computer, maybe watch a movie, or you know, I don't know, just chill really. So yeah, I just thought I would end it and edit it and just like get it up. And then put it on public tomorrow. Also, I did ask people on Snapchat what they wanted to see me do this this Thursday, and I asked them if they wanted to see me read my 8-year-old diary, and everybody said yes. So yes, this is the video that I'm gonna be filming. It's gonna be so embarrassing. I'm gonna be so regretting what I'm gonna be doing, but you know what, we're just gonna kind of risk it because that's what you do on YouTube, really. Yes, excited for Thursday's video. I'm gonna leave a link to my channel down below, my main channel, so obviously you can go and watch me getting embarrassed on YouTube. All right guys, I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next vlog. Bye.